Hey guys, and welcome to the Series 25 Summer Eliminator. Welcome to the Eliminator. And, well, you have to finish in top 30. So, you know, let's try and do that. But yeah, this is where I like to start, because usually, if you're lucky, there's a couple of drop points up here for cars. Oh, I'm sorry, if you're skilled, because it's got nothing to do with luck, apparently. Who knew? Come on, start. Get ready. Oh my god.
New car drops incoming.
Yeah, fuck off. You actually hear it. If it's there. One of the places that there might be a car drop is actually right where I start. And. Well, actually, there's sometimes one over by the houses. Well, I'm not starting on one this time, because then you can hear it. But. Shrinking now, of course. Sometimes there's one over by those houses. Sometimes there's one over here in the corner. Yep. And nothing Arena down here.
Shrinking.
Right. Of course not, because that would be too easy. I keep this Eliminator crap. Don't get you. Oh, for him. Oh, right. Yeah. Because that's how physics works. Yeah. 225 in an old Beetle. Of course. Drops. No. Of course there is. Seriously? Really? We all gonna be up here in Wawa. Definitely not gonna make it over there. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. We can do this. Give me. And then we go that way. Let's go hunt that guy now. Trees, lots more big trees, pretty trees. Oh, I love free roam racing. Oh, there are all the card drops are. Houses. Oh, come on, you stupid car. Stop bouncing. Yeah, it sucks to be you, little Volkswagen guy. Sorry about that. Somebody go eliminate somebody.
Arena shrinking!
So I can get the hell out of here. Oh, just land already. Into the water, for fuck's sake, you idiot. Watch the map. Yeah, sometimes I have to explain myself everything. Oh, enough with the stupid uncrossable water. Oh, another shitty guard. Yes, sir. Correct. Awfully close. Yeah, I'd like to tame the Carmen, thank you. The Exocet is seriously stupidly fast, but it's also rear-wheel drive, which we don't like. Come on. No, of course not. No. Yeah. That's gonna be a loss. Of course it's the opposite direction. Yeah. All based on, what was it, skill? Yay! Woohoo! Fuck off. Two eliminations. Whoop-a-doo-doo-da. God, I hate the eliminator. But it's completed. There we go. Anyway, that's it. Please remember to like the video. Don't forget to subscribe. And thank you very much for watching. Stay safe. Bye-bye.